You can use Generative Extend, powered by Adobe Firefly, to add new generated frames to perfectly time edits. You can hold on an emotional character reaction, extend sound effects or room tone, and cover transitions. Let's take a look. In this scene on a distant planet, the editing and sound design is paced carefully to build to a scary reveal. But I wish I had a few more frames of this astronaut holding his flashlight to build the tension. With Generative Extend, I can seamlessly add on to this moment. You will find Generative Extend in the toolbar here. Just select it, then drag the edit point forward. Generative Extend will upload a portion of your media, generate new frames based on that, and then assemble it all back into your timeline. That's much better. You can use Generative Extend at any cut point you make in your video. Here's a common issue I faced as an editor. An interview subject responds to a question, and then I want to end the piece and fade into the logo. But I can't because he continues talking. With my selection tool active, I can click and drag the edge of this clip to the end of the usable portion. Now select Generative Extend and drag forward from your new edit point. Your media is never used to train Adobe's AI models. It's solely used to create the requested extension, ensuring your content remains private and under your control. Generative Extend also works with video and sound effects or background noise, commonly called room tone. Just click and drag. Your generated media is always labeled in your sequence, and you can right-click on that label to generate again if you like. Generative Extend is a powerful tool to make your edits paced your way. Check out Adobe HelpX to learn more about the current media requirements.